Mayor, our research clearly indicates the subsonic frequencies used by Shaw's underwater sea-seeker machines are having a dramatic effect on the local shark population. It's causing them to approach human settlements and to become increasingly more violent.
Listen, Brody, I don't know what they taught you in those institutions where you studied, but you're beginning to sound like your dad, your crying wolf. Environ Plus is bringing in millions to our community. The machines stay. The Amity Shark Tournament begins tomorrow, and odds are they will catch the shark before anything else happens.
Where is it? Thank you. What's going on with all the searchlights?
Don't know. Some corporate guy is nervous. But this should be an easy competition. Sludgy water should slow them all down.
You think we'll catch that big one from the aquarium?
Don't see why not. We got the right bait and the net's big enough.
Thank you. Thank you. hurts me that night. You're in over your head. If we hadn't arrived, you'd be bleeding stump of shark bait right about now.
Who the hell are you?
The man that saved your life. I was hired by the CEO of that disaster down there to take out your shark.
It's not mine. And your CEO is responsible. We have got to shut down the Sea Seekers or things are just gonna get worse.
I don't care who's responsible. Mayor's put out a new reward. I'm going to cash in on that, plus collect a hefty lump of cash from Environ Plus. Without your vote, you won't be in my way. Ha ha!